his vision taken by diabetes, his home falling apart. But this blind veteran still sees hope and kindness.
I'm blessed.
Aubrey Killian goes in depth Friday on KTBS 3 News at 6.